Hello, I'm Francesco Lomonaco. I am a cardiologist at Chelsea and Westminster Trust in the West Middlesex University Hospital site. My main field of expertise is clinical cardiology with subspecialty in imaging. I treat a wide range of cardiovascular diseases, heart attacks, angina, heart failure, irregular heart rhythms, valvular heart disease, and I perform all the diagnostic tests ranging from exercise tolerance test to echocardiograms, dobutamine stress test, and CT coronary angiograms. I am an affiliate member of the Royal College of Physicians, and I have been appointed honorary senior clinical lecturer in cardiology by Imperial College School of Medicine. I also did research in the United States, where I published papers in the cardiac stem cells field. I perfectly understand that having a disease or being concerned about symptoms can be highly stressful. This is why my mission is to put the patient at the center of my attention, to give a human and empathic face to my care, and to give patients the best possible experience. I have a one-stop approach for my patient's care. Why wait many days for test results when you can have your tests, consultations, and follow-up appointment usually within a day? This is the reason why I work in a prestigious medical center and I have fast access to a wide range of top-notch medical techniques and diagnostic facilities. Working in Italy first, then in the United States, and now in the NHS, has allowed me to gain the wealth of medical expertise that cannot be obtained through working only in the private healthcare sector. In summary, excellent quality of care, convenience, empathic and professional approach, the most updated medical expertise and top-notch medical facilities are the essential ingredients for the successful recipe of the patient-centered care that I strive to offer. I'm looking forward to welcoming you.